She sent me some pictures today of this mule limping, and it don't look good. So anyway, it's something called Stringhalt, Dave. You probably never heard me talk about that.
I have not.
But as the mule is traveling, and this is really important, folks, as the mule is traveling, you'll see him bring up the back leg. It's usually in the left or right leg. And as they bring it up, it kind of jerks a little bit, and they don't step right. And that's, you know, they probably slipped on some mud, a big mud hole or slick ice, because this is back in Missouri. And then what it does is it stresses the tendons and stuff. And actually, it's a shame, but these mules are usually no good after that. Horses and mules, it can happen to. And this is just a good point here, folks. Don't listen to people. Dave, I go on the internet and I almost laugh at some of this stuff. One article I was reading, yeah. Mules never need shoes. Folks, yeah, I got news for you. You better read some of my articles. They do need shoes, you know, and they don't eat as much. Oh, yes, they do.